Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is John Songwane. Today is a beautiful sunny Saturday afternoon, and Bay and I decided on having young mini Braai, just the two of us. So I thought, wouldn't it be a great idea to take you guys through sort of the prep process. One is to show you guys how to marinate, or how I marinate Braai meat. A very easy process, I think, if you ever find yourself struggling, in terms of how to properly marinate meat, please do, stick around. This video will help you with that. And then there's also going to be a part two of the video. The part two will basically be me showing you guys how I prepare two sides, which are going to go with the Braai meat. We're going with cream spinach as well as sweet corn, which we're also going to make on in the fire or on the grill, the sweet corn, that is. So I'll kind of show you guys my trick around that. So please do stick around. We're heading out now to the mall. We're heading over to Checkers to get all the ingredients that we need. And then when I get back, I'll show you guys how to marinate T-bone steak, as well as show you guys how I prep the two sides that we're going to have with the Braai meat. I'm back from a very successful trip to the mall. It was very, very busy. So many people there at the same time. I mean, it's Saturday after all. Lots and lots of queues. I had to actually take a breather when I got back and just relax a bit, like Musa, before I get started with preparing the meat for the Braai. Thankfully, I managed to get all the ingredients that I needed to get. And now I'm going to show you guys the process of getting this done. Like I said, it's very, very simple and easy. So yeah, sit tight. So to begin the process, this is our T-bone steak. I'm only gonna demonstrate with two pieces. Like I said, it's just me and Bae. So what I'm doing right now is just basically using a fork and stabbing the steak. As you can see, this is basically how everything sort of starts. And the reason why we do this is so that all the, dry, the wet ingredients, just pierce right into the meat. That definitely does make the flavor even better. So toss that around. And then just repeat this on either side of the steak. Thank you.
Hey peeps, as you can see, we couldn't get to braai the meat outside by the fire because of the weather on Saturday. It started pouring so hard here in Johannesburg. I was so disappointed. I had to opt for an oven instead just to get the meat cooked. However, as you can see, it came out just okay. We really enjoyed it. It was delicious. Please stay tuned for part 2 to see how I prepared the sides. See you guys soon. Bye.